Should be back, 'cause I'm right on the spot. So on right now.
So fucking on right now, you guys.
empty. So if you're too school for cool and you're treated like a fool, you can choose to let it go. We can always party on our own.
So raise it!
So raise a glass if you want to rock, and on the right way, you know my love and love. We will never be, never be anything but amazing, so I'm grateful, happy to see your faces, and all kinds of stuff tonight, so just strap in. So I'm gonna be honest, how's my hair? See, there's the honesty I was looking for. All right, let's see if we can wake up the town.
Yeah.
old. It's like a high schooler. That's weird. But I wrote it a long time ago about a friend of mine named Sekou. But since I wrote it, it's been about so many different people. And that's why it's one of my favorite songs. Are you guys okay over there, or are you singing Happy Birthday? Not okay. Not okay. They need help. Yes. Thank you. Oh, I'm supposed to be out there. Jack, you just have to slap me. I don't know where I am. You guys gave me a big stage. Alright, I'm out here now. That's Jack. He's a choreographer. You guys, but that's not it, is it? That's not the moon. That's a light. Look at the pretty light. Glad I didn't. I'm gonna remove my pet because I think it's gonna kill me. Hold on. All right. Thank you. fun when you try new stuff out on stage and you don't blow it. I forgot to ask you, how the hell is everyone this evening? Awesome. Me too. It was a beautiful day today. We're all together. I want to tackle you and cuddle. Jason Chapman. Right from the start, you were a thief. You stole my heart. Sounds so good. I let you see the parts of me that weren't all that pretty. And with every touch, you fix them. You've been talking in your sleep. Things you never say to me. Tell me that you've had enough. You guys sound amazing! And I'm excited with you. Alright, there are songs in the world that I wish I wrote. Many songs, actually. There's some songs I wish I did not write. One of those songs I wish I did write is, I don't know, Imagine. right? Somebody should remake that song in 2023. But I'm having so much protein for dessert up here. There's this song out there in the world by this badass. I do a lot of covers because I like them. And this girl, Bishop Briggs, is one of my favorite singers, songwriters, people. And I told her this already, but this is my song now. And it's called River. I was lucky enough to do a terrible thing, actually, to honor the late Taylor Hawkins, who was just as lovely as you think he was. And I got to sing with Queen. When they ask, you show up. But we've done this song for a very, very long time. But we do need your help. It is impossible to do alone.
Is this so real?
Yeah.
charge of what they're doing. They're gonna do that anyway. Alright, I want you to introduce. That's not how you say it. Complete sentences, we're working on this at home. I would like to introduce you all to some of the loves of my life. They are the best musicians in the world. They are incredible human beings. They put up with my shit. They laugh at my jokes. They help me raise my children. They teach me piano. She's a better teacher than what you're gonna see. All right, Eva Gardner on bass! Doing so far? Everybody good? Yeah, me too. So I've been trying something out. This will be my third time, so I don't know. I might keep doing it. It's very nerve-wracking. I figured I'm 43, I should play an instrument. Damn it. And honestly, I have no vocal in my ear. Hold on. It's because I'm sweating. It's hot. All right. Nope, yours aren't working. Help, Jack. I'm gonna bring out my choreographer, Jack. He's actually not my choreographer. He's just my friend. They just went out. I don't know why they went out. Technical difficulties. Let's see. La, 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 la. Turn my voice up in my ear. Like a lot. Oh, it's working. Don't touch me. Thank you. No, I mean, you can touch me, but don't change my ears. I think, yeah, no, now I have myself. Oh man, I'm gonna have sweat marks in this dress. Sorry guys, classy. If I screw up, just turn and look at that beautiful moon, right? Or make out with this person next to you. This is one of my very, there's a huge cockroach. Right there. It's fine. Oh, there it is, the microphone placement. Piano down, please. Just a little bit. Screw it up in front of people. It's like drinking. Yes, you do. All right. This is the song that got me through this silly pandemic we just went through. It's not silly at all, actually. It was very stupid and awful. But I couldn't wait to be back with people. I love people. I like to talk a lot. I like to hug strangers and yeah, this is the song. Imagine even if it's far away. Take me to another day. Cover me in sunshine, shower me with good times. Tell me that the world's been spinning since the beginning. For those of you that don't know, that was my daughter singing. She doesn't sound like that anymore. She's all grown up. Are we having, oh, we're going down there again. I'm so not used to having a large stage. We're gonna take a walk. This guy, this show off to my left, did not add a view. I want to tackle you. Can I tackle you? This guy didn't pick up a guitar until he was 15 years old. That's pretty awesome. I met him when he was 23. That was a long time ago. 17 years. Now you're a papa. The most beautiful little girl. I introduced him to my dancer. I'm gonna show you my butt, and I'm sorry. I'm not sorry, actually. I like to show my butt. I just don't want to sweat on this beautiful dress. This isn't working. You're just gonna have to take it all in, y'all. Alright. Alright, let's see how this goes. Another badass female. Another song I love to sing. Thought I'd bring her back to Texas.
Was too flat and baby, waiting for a train. And I was feeling this figure as my dreams. Probably from the diesel land, just before it rained. And roads all the way to our end. I pulled my heart out of my dirty red bandana. I was playing soft. Wish you were my first loving time. Oh, my God, stay in love. We'll be standing in every song when I try to live. Freedom's just another word. Nothing left to lose. Nothing. Who all kinds of weather. right.
Freedom's just another word for nothing left to lose. Nothing.
Oh, I'm talking about me, let me. Oh, yeah, yeah. Feeling good ones hit you that more when you say the blues.
Feeling good's good enough for me.
Good enough for me and my baby. Yeah.
years and life is still trying to get that great big hill of a hole. For a destination. I don't know how many people are here, but you're the best singers I've ever heard. All right, this next song was from, I believe, the last album or two. I don't know. I can't. My brain's broken these days. I know I wrote it. I was there. Actually, I am here. It's called. Are we going out there again? Oh. You blew it! This song, I got to sing with the Philadelphia Choir, which was a really big deal for me. His throat's dry. But it's not inedible. Can you imagine? Be hiding under my dress. This song makes me feel like I'm at church, so if you want to lose what's left of your marbles, feel free.
Thank you.
Jack. Are you okay? She okay? She be okay. I wish I had water to give you. There's water and beer, right? A lot of it. We good? She okay? She okay? I'm a mom. I worry enough for all of us. I love you. I love you harder. Thank you, medical team. I love you guys. I hope you feel better, Sophie. You look all right. You're all right. You're walking. I've been in worse shape 2 days ago. Well, I feel better now that I have eyes on her. When I first had my first child, I have two. When I had my first child, I would stand over her pack and play and be like, I don't know if she's breathing. What if she's breathing too much? It's terrible for her. That's why she shakes occasionally. PTSD for too much love. I gotta give you my bed again. Am I doing it kind of classy? Yes. Alright. It's not fair to only cover females, so this is one of our favorite songs. That's not the word for this one. searchlights, we can see the dark. Thank you.
throat, banging my teeth tight, clench your jaw. I've got another headache again tonight.
Thank you.